comments about Amendment 28 strategy in time for public testimony tomorrow.
Amendment 28 seeks to take fish away from the commercial fishery and give them to the purely recreational fishermen. Recreational fishermen are people that own yachts, people that are wealthy, people who fish for fun. And the commercial fishermen are invested in this fishery. We make our living. This is how we send our children to school. This is how we feed our families. This is all about, this is just about politics.